Leviosa. Lumos. Leviosa. Lumos. I'd better keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's gobstones. Lumos. Revelio.
You can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented flu powder.
Revelio. That's the last of Zenobia's gobstones. I should go and see her.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included. What are you up to now?
Revelio. Revelio. Leviosa.
Nice to see you, my young friend. Thank you.
I hope you've had more luck than I did tracking down my gobstones.
Hello, Zenobia. I found all your gobstones.
Really? I didn't think it was possible. However did you do it?
Common sense and basic magic.
Well, may I have my gobstones back?
Of course. They are yours, after all.
Oh, how wonderful. I shall dedicate all my future victories to you. Speaking of which, now that I have all my gobstones back, I wonder if anyone in the common room would be up for a game.
I'm sure they'd be willing to play after the trouble spent getting them back. It's a fine idea.
Isn't it? Oh, we'll have so much fun together laughing as all the losers get sprayed, which won't include me. Very well, off I go. Wish me luck.
I trust the preliminary tasks were...
I completed the assignments, Professor.
Marvelous. You clearly know your way around basic charms. Let us give the old mending charm a try then, shall we? Remember to be deliberate in your enunciation and movements. I want to see some vigor. Now, wand at the ready.
Yes, sir.
Remember, your wand is a conduit of your magic. That's it. Very good. If you would like to practice mending something, have a go with that broken statue in the alcove by the water. It allegedly symbolized heartbreak. Perhaps a jilted lover thought it too accurate and lashed out.